Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to another vlog. This vlog is gonna be a regular one now. This is a weekend vlog where I'm gonna be telling you about what my Saturday, Sunday look like. And usually my weekends are like very monotonous, so that's not something that I would like to show. But there are a lot of things that I cover on a weekend, and let me show you what it is.
There are a lot of things that I need to finish this weekend. Like, I have to do my laundry. I have to do dishes because I didn't do them yesterday. I have to go to Home Depot and get some stuff for repotting my plants because they're outgrowing their pot. Also, I have to record a lot of videos. And I have some unboxing to do for this next video that I'm doing. And you're going to see it next Friday.
This is the package. And let me just open this. I'm a bit rich. So the first item is cake decorating kits. So this is gonna have those cones to decorate with, and the turntable thing. And I also ordered the base for the cake because last time I made it, I had to make it on a plate, and that didn't go so well. Like, aesthetically, I mean, it does taste amazing and everything, but it should look good also, right?
Hey, hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
This lunch mein namak kam hai, so that's why I'm putting the salt in.
So for the next 1 week, it's gonna be snowing non-stop, and I wanted to make use of this amazing weather today. Look at the sunlight and go for a drive. So Rahul has decided to go to the gym, and Hemo has to edit his YouTube videos, so they're not going to be joining me. So guys, I found this person on the road and I'm following him. What's up? So there's that place there. So that's a house on Flagstaff Mountains where we can actually do some photo shoot because it's really cool. So this house on Flagstaff Mountains, this is the view from here. This is all jhari patte. Those are the flat irons. Can you see? Can you see? Yeah. And that's Ram Dulari.
Need some food?
Yes.
Like good food and...
Not like what Rahul makes, right?
Ah, he's really. No, like, he makes dal and chawal every day.
He never makes dal chawal. It's 4 a.m. and I can't sleep. Good morning. So it's a late start to my day because I slept at 4:30. So the weather is amazing, as you can see outside. It's gonna snow today, so I'm really excited to be indoors because I don't really want to go outside. I'm making chai right now. So ye jo chai hai, it's almost ready. And chai PK, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start putting things together for the video. Once I'm done with that, I will start recording that video. I'm not gonna tell you what the video is about, but I think I've already told you what the video is about. But yeah. So ye hai India ka national breakfast. And after this, I'm gonna get started. So So I just got ready for the video and I decided to do it early because the natural light is going because it's gonna snow and I don't own a ring light. So I'm just gonna get ready and I'm going for this very cash look. Let's get going, guys. No time to waste. Oh my god, kya weather hai. So as you can see, outside the weather is insane and I'm so excited. I decided to record my video here instead of the kitchen because the light is so good, like you can see. I don't need anything, any equipment. So I'm gonna just set up my cake shop here and then see you guys later. Hame to thak gayi bhai sab. Only half of the video is done. Like I haven't even put the cake in the oven yet and I'm so tired because it's like super hot inside because of the heater and it's super cold outside, so I don't know how to maintain the temperature. It's centralized air conditioning, so I cannot even set the temperature inside my house. This is what we do with extra icing.
Control.
Look, it's snowing. So now this gives me an opportunity to record another video. So I'm gonna do that this week. Actually, I'm gonna record it tomorrow. And thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. Let me know if you like this weekend vlog and you want me to continue it. I am anyways going to continue it. So see you in the next one. Bye.